Hello children, how are you all? Today we are going to learn addition using the number line. So let's get started.
To find the sum of 3 and 4 on the number line, we start at 3 and jump 4 numbers to our right. So children, which number do we get? Yes, you are right. We get number 7. Therefore, the sum of 3 and 4 is number 7. Let's try another problem. So, to find out the sum of 5 and 3, we have to start at number 5 and then jump 3 numbers to our right. Now, which number do we get? Yes, number 8. So, the sum of number 5 and 3 is number 8. So children, now like this, you can draw a number line and practice addition on that. Thank you.